Orleans Beach, Alabama. Our first night here, and they're having a huge firework display. You can kind of hear them. So, they're actually having a deal almost like the, hey, there's Shane and Chess.
Not at all.
This is our first day back to Orange Beach, 2007.
This is us white. We're gonna be black.
Yeah, we're gonna be black in a week. We're getting a before after shot. We just got to the beach here in a second. We watched our firework display from our window last night. But we'll see y'all on the beach, girls. There's old Cody's wife, Marcia. We're getting ready to go. Look at that bold old arm she got. Kind of scary, isn't it? Anyway. We fixed to go out on the beach. It'll be our first day. We just got back from the old dreaded Walmart shopping. So we got groceries all the way. Got a lot of health food this year. Like we got Captain Crunch. Thought we'd get the old Captain since we're here. And a bunch of just, you know, just health food stuff since we're in the health club business and stuff. But anyway, we'll see y'all on the beach. Got old Beth Chisholm with us this year. She's just kind of a fixture with us. Anyway, she's hiding her face before we got on the beach. Get a quick little ride and shot. We're right out here, right across the water over here, right there, that split, this Florida line, and we're in that, they call us Florida Bama or whatever they call it around here, but anyway, we're just kind of scanning the beach here, show you how pretty the sand and water is. It's just about 10 in the morning, so it's still early. No one's hardly out on the beach yet. Go down to the pool. Kurt, what are you doing, man? Look, we're filming each other on vacation, man. He was filming the beach out there, and he said that they're all, our group's coming up. Where are they at? We got hot, we came up, but I think, yeah, or Nate, Chell's tagging up there, and some far, we're behind. Where are they at? There's Marcia and Shane and Beth. Come on up. A lot of boats out there, or there were out there a while ago. Some going out, some coming in. With a little plane flying by here, well, it looked a lot a while ago. May come back shortly. Chels! Hey, kiddos! Who are them people? Them people ain't with us. They snuck in between Marcia and Shane and Beth. Nate and Chess rinsing off their stuff though. Where's our crew? Here they are coming. Dragging along, dragging along. Well, we're way up here on the, we're about a 9-4. Somewhere in that range. We'll see y'all shortly. Is that y'all? Where are y'all going?
Some noise.
What? A nice boat right there. Last year we had a big youth group here from Dallas. This year we got a big youth group here from Little Rock. About 100 and something kids. Kurt, you having fun yet?
Yeah.
The girls are in here. Getting lunch. We're supposed to go back out to the beach. We actually got a sunny day today. Last 2 days of rain. Today's a sunny day though. Girls. Chelsea. What you doing, Warren?
Hey, where are you videotaping me?
I'm videotaping you, Beffis. Bessie, ooh, yeah. You got Shane over here doing something. What are you doing, Santa?
Something's biting my butt.
Okay, thanks for sharing it with us. Marcia. Anna Ree out there swimming. She'll turn around this way. Oh, they're floating. What's that thing coming toward her? That's not a shark, is it? Nate's right there. We had a storm last night and brought in some dirty looking water. It wasn't crystal clear the other day. But we had to be able to film because it's been raining. Alright, she just faced this way. I turned back the camera, she faced the other way. Crazy. Dana Reed's coming out of the water. Dana will be a big senior this year. She's graduating next year. It's hard to believe her last. Be her last year of the student in high school, which is hard to believe. Let me tell you about my baby's friend, Nate and Kurt. Sing another song in that movie, little boy and his daddy. About time. See what Shiny can do on that steam board. Gonna catch her in action. Nate found something. There's our condo. Who do we see coming here? Is that Beth and Tess? Come out here to swim. Alright, we'll get them when they get up there close. What do you do? Darn girl, you fell and busted your tail, didn't you, Tess? Y'all having fun? Huh? It is bright in. Surrounded by a bunch of women on this trip. Freaky, I guess I got Kurt and Nate with me. They're out in the water. Where you at, Tip? Kurt and Nate looking for something. Who are they looking for? A shark? In a foot of water? Alright, Shane and Tiff are going out in the water together. See if they can swim. Shane is going to be a senior. Tiff is going to be a freshman. Hard to believe. I'm going to go out there and wrestle the shark. Faces way, when I turn it back on, they turn the other way. That's what I meant to do this. I'm gonna turn it off, and they're gonna turn back this way. Now, who killed it yet? Beth out there with me now. Again, all of them facing away from me. We've been out at the lake, or not the lake, but the ocean there for a little while. We just got back in. It's Wednesday, half the week's gone, but we finally got some clean weather. Not clean weather, clear weather. Got there, the beach is pretty today. Water was dirty at first, but it's kind of cleaned up. Oh, Nate's sitting here watching some TV. There's Kurt eating a little snack. We saw some sharks while ago, didn't we, Beth? We were gonna jump in there seeing. I don't know who killed it. Yeah, some little boy caught one while ago. Anyway, let's just scan the horizon out here. It's so pretty out here. Check them out. That's where they got a little boy caught a shark while ago, and they're out there trying to catch them now. So pretty out there today. I can just take care of it right here. What in the world is that? Loch Ness Kurt. Kurt, what are you filming, boy? Hey, boy, I'm filming you, dude.
I'm filming you first, dude.
Who you talking to, Chester, right?
Dylan.
Hi, Dylan. How's Arkansas, brother?
My daddy.
How's Arkansas?
Recording me.
Who you talking to, Chester?
Stop recording me. I'm talking on the phone.
Who is that, Chester? Is that Dill Pickle? The Phoenix Pool. That's the... You can see how clear this water is. It's hard to tell from way up in this condo. It sure is pretty. I'm just getting some scenery, Chan. I'm scanning the white beaches. Look at that before.
It's so beautiful.
Stop it.
So change that?
What? Look at that, you better be glad it's fake. Some little guy down there and
what happened? It's coming off.
Yeah, that's an expensive tattoo you got there. Beth, you got anybody to say hi to or anything?
Hello!
One of them doggone dolphin cruises. What are you eating, Chanery? We fixed it eating about an hour, and you eating here out here eating this stuff. Mm-hmm. That's leftovers from Lambert, isn't it?
No.
Beth's trying to call her man at home. And I'm gonna get the background of this beautiful, beautiful ocean.
Oh, I missed my wish.
And we got all these boats starting to come in. It's about 4 o'clock. Boats hauling booty.
It's actually about 5 o'clock.
I'm gonna get scanning over here one more time. Got this carousel. I'm pretty close. And there's two people out on that one. I'm up there yelling, ah, let me down. They actually are pulling them down. They're pulling them into the boat. Drop them in the water. They're going to pull them in the boat now, but where's the boat? Oh. Good view from everywhere. I don't know if you can tell, but the water is crystal clear this week. You can see it all the way. So clear. Can't tell from filming way up here, but it definitely is very pretty.
So that.
Chelsea wouldn't come up here. I wanted to see how clear the water was, but I
You were. People said they caught about 30 jellyfish while
they were there. They did? Let's get a few shots from out here in the bay part before we leave. Just a second, Mark. This is Cody D on our vacation. No one would film me, so I had to film myself doing the interview here. Anyways, 2007, we'll be here next year. We're gonna be staying, as you can see, the panoramic shot or whatever you call that deal.
Yeah.
Just kind of turn around, getting a view of all the ocean and stuff. But anyway, we had a good time this year. We'll see you next year. Say what? Anyway, it's beautiful out here. We had a good time this year.